Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you how the consumer, that is yourself, how you use nuclear energy. And you probably worry about that because you probably think, I don't use nuclear energy, but the answer is you do. Because your energy, your electrical energy, as electricity, may come from a nuclear power station. Not just a nuclear power station, but other power stations too. So electricity is certainly generated in by nuclear power stations, and in many countries up to 10, 20, 30, 40% of energy, electrical energy, is produced by nuclear power stations. So you probably didn't realize that, but that is a fact. The important thing is that your use of nuclear energy does obviously assist the planet to survive because it reduces the input of fossil fuels. But there are other uses of nuclear energy that you will maybe not come across, and certainly I hope you don't come across it, because they're in the medical field. There are also uses in terms of producing food, which I'll mention in a moment as well. In terms of medicine, there are certain processes which require a nuclear reactor to give the right materials to produce diagnostic tests. And these diagnostic tests are very useful when it comes to treating cancer, and you can actually use things that come out of nuclear reactors for treating types of cancer, for destroying cancer malignancies. The other way you can use, as a consumer, nuclear energy, is you can use gamma rays from nuclear sources to actually irradiate food and make it completely sterile. People don't like the idea of this too much, but it does happen. They have to say it happens when they write it on the packet, but it is a way of preserving food, that you irradiate the food with gamma rays from a nuclear reactor. So this is some of the ways that you personally actually use nuclear reactors.